Dixon against Connolly one last time at Miola Arena. Dixon tries to shoot himself. Connolly skated down and dusted. And for the first time in the EIHL era, the Sheffield Steelers will win the Challenge Cup, a 4-3 final over the Cardiff Devils. Michael Davies with a couple of goals, including the game winner. But it's 42 saves from Thomas and Duva, and the black and orange will celebrate long into the Cardiff night. Sheffield Steelers will celebrate a Challenge Cup victory.